Good evening. Thank you so much, Pastor, for all of our introductions. That was the most recent one. We thank you for it. Good to see all of you tonight. We're going to have a great time in the Lord. Sing some old songs you might be familiar with. If you want to sing along with us, you go right ahead. You won't bother us one bit. Might bother that person next to you, but that's their problem, right? All right. You ready, Dad? Here we go. old folks singing along with everything. I mean young and not so young folks singing along. That's great. You go right ahead. We love it. We are the Chuck Wagon Gang. I've had at least four or five people already asked tonight, where are you from? Well, originally Fort Worth, Texas. That's where the group started. We'll tell you more about that later. But we don't really have a home base anymore. I'm the only Tennessean in the group. I live over in a little town called Chucky, Tennessee, over in between Greenville and Johnson City. I see some of you. You know where that's at. And I'm proud to be here tonight. My name is Josh Garner. Normally, when I introduce myself, I get a little applause, and that's as little as I've ever received right here tonight. There you go. Thank you. Yeah. Kind of getting going, would you, Joe? Would you do that for me? I appreciate that. Good. You'll catch on as the night goes. It'll just be fine. Let me introduce the rest of the gang to you. That way you'll get to know us better and we'll get to know you better as the night goes along. Singing the high soprano. You've heard of the Yellow Rose of Texas all your life. Well, we went down and found her. That's her right there. Groveton, Texas is her home, where she still resides. And been singing with the gang off and on for the last 20 years or so. Doing a fantastic job. Singing the high soprano. People love her everywhere we go. In fact, they love her so much that the readers of the Singing News magazine just nominated her for the top 10 sopranos in all of gospel music. Her name is Melissa Kemper. How about Melissa? Joshua, Texas is the name of his town. And he also has been singing and playing for the gang off and on the last 20 years or so, and doing a marvelous job singing bass and playing guitar. Matter of fact, in my opinion, in the over 80 years that this group has traveled and sang, there's nobody that does it any better than that gentleman down there. His name is Daddy Daryl Moore. So you're glad to see Daryl tonight. How about it?
Holy unto the Lord, see for it to the elders.
She's the only link we have to the original Chuck Wagon gang. Her grandparents and great-grandparents started this group way back in the 1930s, and she has the tremendous responsibility of carrying on the family legacy, the American institution that is the Chuck Wagon gang, doing a mighty fine job of it. Sings a pretty good alto, too. Do you agree? Her name is Shay Smith. Are you welcome, everybody?
Thank you. you so much. A couple of new songs there, or newer. Those are all off of a record we did about a year and a half ago, 2 years ago. And several of them are actually old Chuck Wagon songs, just not as familiar. There's 800-900 of them, and it's hard to always sing in favor, so we thought we'd let you hear a few of those lesser-known Chuck Wagon songs, but that one's brand new. But we're going to go back and kind of go back in time with you here for a few minutes. And there's lots and lots of young folks in here, which is odd for one of our concerts. kind of nice to see all the kiddos, but Chuck Wagon Gang started way back in a time when, you know, there were no cell phones, iPods, iPads, laptops, you know, nothing like that. No CDs, no TV. All that families had back in those days was an old battery-powered radio. And you hear tell stories, and some of you probably know what I'm talking about. Families would gather around the old radio and listen to Lone Ranger and Grand Ole Opry and all these types of radio shows. And that's how the Chuck Wagon Gang started in Fort Worth, Texas, on WBAP radio. And at the time, they were the largest station in the nation, about 1935 or so. And that's where the Chuck Wagon Gang started, with their local flour company as their sponsor, Beulie Mills Flour, which is where our name came from, Beulie Mills Chuck Wagon Gang. So a lot of history going way back into the 30s and 40s there on the radio. And the songs we're about to sing now, they would have been doing on the radio at that time. So I bet you're going to know every single word to every one of these songs. So get them right, okay? You have to get the words right. But we're just going to go back and kind of recreate an old radio show for you. And if you ever had one of those battery-powered radios, then it might have sounded like this.
Sing the songs for growing men, all the purpose we can be in this crazy dish. You see, we eat the bread with all the best. This is bread, pies, and cakes. This is love that makes you go to these. Who the ones? It's ahead of the rest. They'll stand me in test. It's Beulie's best. Having a
thank you.
Got the bitter biscuit blues? Tired of those flat, soggy, store-bought canned variety biscuits? Well, weep no more. Beauty Mills is proud to present its all-new special formulized and rich bleach, complete all-natural, all-purpose, pre-sifted, salt-free, sugar-free, gluten-free, duty-free, multi-use, polyunsaturated, southern-style homecoming dinner. Slap your mother light self-rising flour. It's Beauty's best flour. You'll be the queen of your castle when the family tastes all the fine treats you can make from our line of Beauty Mills products. Little Johnny will be proud to share his cookies at school. Sweet Susie will be the hit of the sorority with her brownies. And Dad will be the envy of every husband in the neighborhood when he sees that you have the best buns in town. So visit your local grocery store today and pick up Beauty's best flour. Now, here's the Chuck Wagon Gang. It says, Dear Chuck Wagon Gang, we certainly enjoy your program each and every weekday down here in Cell Block C. The other week, you folks sang a new Oliver Brumley song that's become a favorite of me and all of Christ. Would you please sing it again? Signed, your friend, inmate 731, Alan Griffith. Well, Alan, we do appreciate it. And we want to sing that song, that Mugabe Drummer song again for you and all the boys down in the joint. Here it is. Ow! Fly away!
We ought to like our part of the Auburn Blues Bowls. As you can tell, they drive a long way to live up, so we're grateful for that. Leon, I'll ask your wife's name. Again, your wife's a little wrong. Bill, I ask a question of the ball. I'm missing the ball.
Oh,
They told me y'all don't sing an hour.